Nothing like a bit of drama, Lowe.
I know, yeah. I didn't know what time it was there in the end, but it's only early and it was a 7 o'clock kickoff. But now look, listen, a lot of credit has to go to the young lads, you know, the experienced pros in there. Bit of drama, but I thought overall 90 minutes and then the 30 minutes extra time, we were excellent.
They were a strong side as well.
Yeah, well, funny enough, I was speaking to their manager on Saturday about it because, you know, I was trying to fish them a little bit to see what they were going to have, and they've spent a few quid on their 23s. They're trying to have a little go, and, you know, just proves tonight that, you know, what our structure is with our kids. We've got 7 16-year-old kids involved in the squad tonight there, and all produced like the 18, 19, 20-year-old lads. So look, you know, fair play to the lads and, you know, the pros in there as well. It was a good shift off them, and I think we played some great football, I think. Do you think?
Yeah.
It was exciting, entertaining, and, you know, which is, that's what, you know, I said to the lads, look, I want you to pass forward, run forward, play forward, play with desire, commitment, and I think they showed, you know, I love the attitude of the lads when they're scoring the pens, you know, the young lads, they're giving it the fist pumps, and it shows what they mean to them, because last time we had a penal shootout here, I think the youngsters were, they got beaten in the cup final off Blackpool, so, listen, a lot of credit has to go to them.
This new Abbey penalty system, that is a bit confusing at first, isn't it?
It was, yeah, and then obviously we got the hang of it when it went to 12-13 or 12-12.
I think they celebrated winning 3 times.
Yeah, but look, listen, it is what it is, you know, it's a good competition for our young lads, it showcases them. You know, we know what we're about, we keep producing these kids who keep producing and going on to, with all due respect, to very bigger and better clubs and, you know, Premier Leagues and Championships. So, look, there's plenty of more kids that can do that. The longer they stay with us, the better, but, you know, if they keep performing like that, they won't be around long.